wise, I'm literally not the world's best swimmer. But a long time ago, I remembered I had a girlfriend, my best friend, and they pushed me out in the pool. And they were like, yo, if you don't learn to swim today, you're gonna drown. So that's how I learned to tread. That's what I'm doing now. I can tell you, my feet couldn't touch no bottom just now. I'm just hanging on to this rock. I was a bit nervous because normally I'm used to being in a pool. I'm not like a live body of water. Now you guys might know it's different. Swimming in a live body of water, the currents are different. But, you know, doing these adventure vlogs, I have to learn to get better at this. For sure. Alright guys, so we're trying to walk a little bit into the cave. This is my least favorite part because it's kind of slippery. You're not putting there. Yeah, same. Ligony.
Yeah.
Find some springs?
Ah, mad.
So you went up to that part?
Yes, I go there.
It's dope. But you're here.
It's not that cool. Here is not as cool as it is down there. Trust me.
Your name is?
Thanks, Stephen.
Nice to meet you, man.
Hi, Stephen.
Yep.
Huh?
I wouldn't go myself.
All right, so we got Judah on board. All right, okay, Judah.
Huh? Here, so it's easier.
Yeah, you have a coke star, you know? You have a coke star. So you guys can realize that we met a few people. Maybe me. I like talking to new people, no problem. So, we're just here chilling a bit.
Yeah.
Nice, right? Yeah. Pretty chill.
I'm freezing.
You're freezing. Come on. Butter up, butter up. The air is harder. And the water is heavy here.
All right.
places, man.
That's amazing, man.
Whoa.
No.
Ready.
Sudden.
Sudden.
I can't. This never works. I look stupid doing it.
It's like an egg beater.
Thank you.